villagers used the wooden ladders as stairways to carry up provisions from fields and water from Beaver Creek. On the ledge at the base of the central tower-like section, a man prepares to start a fire using a friction drill. Nearby, a young woman awaits the returning hunters who bring wild game as variety to the village diet.